want to thank God for those of us who will be able to make it to service today. We give God glory, honor, and praise. We thank Him for the rain, the former rain and the latter rain. Hallelujah. Amen. We need both. The former rain to prepare the grounds and the latter rain to prepare the harvest. So we thank God for rain. The rain is a blessing. The rain prepares the ground for seeds to be sown. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And so we thank God and we give God glory, honor, and praise. Last Sunday, my brother Aki celebrated his birthday. Mm-hmm. He was 12 years old. He's looking so strong, man. That's why this age, he looks like a 40-year-old boy. Energetic. God bless you, brother Aki.
Thank you.
And thank you. You know, the church is celebrating the church because we didn't get to know about it. But we hope that it will happen again.
Next time.
We have the register of our birthdays and we'll honor it. All right. We get into the word of the Lord. I want to thank my beloved friend, partner, sweetie, Pastor Barry Protman, for her devotion, dedication, his time for the Lord despite all the challenges. God bless you, sweetie. So we are talking in this season, we are talking about the 40 days before His ascension. If you remember, we started talking about, first of all, from Isaiah 52 to Isaiah 53. You remember we talked about what the work on the cross meant for us.